I have no fear for the future of the internet. I think the internet has begun a snowball effect that is unstoppable. So it will continue to grow. We need to be aware of that, to direct certain movements here and there to ensure that we are on board, as opposed to trying to resist change. So the internet, I think, is unstoppable.